Super Saturday match with Sky Sports. The waiting is over here, I believe. So before I hand you over to Clive and Andy, let's have a quick look at the two teams. About to start out here, so over to Andy Gray and Clive Tilsley, who are waiting patiently to talk us through.
You choose the fixtures, we provide the action. Clive Tilsley with you in the commentary position. Andy Gray is alongside me.
Oh, thanks, Clive, and I really am looking forward to this one.
Here come the players, and the stadium's rocking. The players will be fired up by this fantastic atmosphere, won't they, Andy?
Well, if they're not, Clive, they shouldn't be out there playing. It's as simple as that.
Looking forward to. It's a real threat here. Trying his luck. Oh, the defender got it. It's a corner. Indeed it is. Referee says it's a corner. That's dangerous. He's in here. Can he take the chance? That's not going to tell the keeper.
Well, I know it's not easy, but he should do it.
The atmosphere in the stadium has been cranked up another level. They really are getting behind the team. They can see it all coming together.
Well, fans come sometimes to watch a game and they're not sure what to expect. They've had everything they wanted this half. The team certainly haven't let them down.
Go for a goal kick, has it? They can't handle him at times here. Shoots!
Well, they've got two options.
Like that are often punished. Well, that's a good pass. Crossed into the box. Anywhere, it's a corner. Pick up the ball into the box. What a shot! And they have opened the scoring here. It was superbly taken.
Well, that's just football at its very, very best.
So they're in front. Can they stay there? They will do all they can.
Well, they probably deserve just to be in the lead.
He was determined to get a goal, certainly wasn't about to stop trying. Trying to get the ball wide. Bearing down on the penalty area. What's more defending to do here? Looking for his man. As you were, it's another corner. Going for the short corner this time. A little bit of relief, they've been coming under pressure. Matuidi. The defence here.
Now, can he take the chance? Will he score?
And first of the ball is the goalkeeper. There's an opening here. Delivered into the box. Strong header. Completely mishit that, it was a poor shot. I mean, the ball was on him very, very quickly. It's a sharp chance, no more than that, easy to get wrong. There's a threat here. technique, brilliant athleticism. Well, I'll make a note of that one. You won't see many like it.
The speed of passing, the pace of movement was just irresistible in that break. It happened in a blur.
You really have what the opposition is in this game. Great possession, brilliant pass.
The goal, but he picked his spot beautifully.
He's hit it and it stayed hit. Got a ball back. Now they go searching for the other. The other.
They just couldn't cope with this. This could be some comeback. The crowd just beginning to wonder, and so are their opponents. Position come away here. Very attacking approach here. Guidi. He's stretching the defence. He's well to pick it up now. Has a crack.
And this defence are protecting their goal like it was made of goal.
Nice touch.
Oh, it's a good...
Now, can he whip it across? Pumped it into the area. The defenders are keeping their concentration. The whistle for the end of the first half. What does the second half have in store for us? We're about to find out. Well, they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half. No way through there. It's a real threat here. Has a shot.
Listen to that. If they're not careful, they'll take the roof off.
It's anybody's game again. Nothing in it. It's a match with a real ebb and flow. You have to deal with the goals today. It's now 2-1. Thank you.
tidied things up, made the clearance. They're on the ball again. This is if he knew what was coming. No shortage of attacking options here. It away. Is this his chance? Oh dear, well, they can't afford to waste chances now, but that one should have gone in too.
I just think the best quality. And we'll throw in the goalkeeper, he should have done better.
So difficult to get over the ball and strike it sweetly when it's up that high. Turn the defender. So much support. Now keeping the ball well. Played wide to the left then. Given away. Using his strength to keep him off. Just pouring them forward here. Potter. Good ball. Got a cross in. So good on the ball. Got a real opportunity here. There's the cross. Pass finding it with a bit of room. Don't want to lose it there, do you? Can make in this match.
Well, I know I'm not his manager, but I would not have made that change. This kid's played well today. I can't believe he's going off.
Can he take the shot? He was entitled to have a go.
Oh, look at his face, tells you how disappointed he is with that. Oh, it's a wonderful opportunity. Absolutely wonderful. But the really best players will take these opportunities, and he hasn't been.
Second half is almost over. Support. It's sweeping past him. Such a dangerous runner with the ball. Well-timed header. Stunner. Absolute stunner. They're in front of Mark. And the fans are going absolutely wild with delight.
Man, have you ever wanted to know how to celebrate a goal? Listen to this lot.
They've got half as much ground to make up now. Just the one goal lead, and it's always a tenuous one. So they're in front. Can they stay there? They will do all they can. Now, how much time have they added on for the injuries here? Just the 1 minute. Ooh, he got that tackle all wrong. Referee stopped it. Free kick given for that tackle. There's the whistle. The end of a game that might have been very different. A game of narrow margins, a narrow defeat that could conceivably have been a draw or better. One that got away.